Hey there, welcome back to PSDESIRE Photoshop tutorials. In this video, I will be showing you how to place a logo onto your bottle in Photoshop. Firstly, open any bottle photo in Photoshop that you would like to place the logo on. Then place the logo on top of the background layer. Use the handles to scale and position it accordingly. Then go to the select menu and choose subject. This will automatically select the subject of the photo, which in this case is the logo. Then click on the layer mask icon to hide the background. To work non-destructively, right click on the layer and select convert to smart object. Now let's transform the logo by pressing Ctrl or Command plus T. Use the handles to scale and position it accordingly. Once you have done this, right click and select warp from the options bar. Under warp, select arch and use the handle to determine the right bend for the bottle. Now to apply the transformation, just hit enter. Next, select the layer below and duplicate it by pressing Ctrl or Command plus J. Move the duplicated layer to the top of the layer stack. Now press Ctrl or Command plus Shift plus U to desaturate. Now to add some depth and dimensions to the logo, let's change the layer blending mode to linear light. And then right click to create a clipping mask with the below logo layer. Then change the fill to 40% to reveal the highlights and shadows over the logo, which makes it look realistic. And there you have it. Here is the before and after. With these easy steps, you can place a logo onto any bottle and make it look professional and realistic. I hope you found this small tutorial helpful and that you learned something new from it. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get latest exclusive videos and hit the bell so you don't miss any future tips and tricks. Thanks once again for watching. See you again in next video. Take care.